keep up. I have to... No. Can't do anything. I guess I failed. Now, it's time to finish you up. Buddy, stop.
No. I'm just in the right thing here.
I say we kill the kid trying to keep up.
Zach, like Corey said, he's one of ours.
What? Are you doing the same? Who's to say he won't just backstab us?
He has incredible talent, and we need him for our fight. We need him around. I think it's a good idea.
That's a brilliant idea. If you don't have a brain.
Well, okay, then. It's you, Zach. All right, you two. Thanks. When it comes to, we'll explain to him what's really going on here. And try to break him away from the brainwashing.
That's as far as I've gotten on the programming. yeah. On the video in the beginning, after Zukai, my OC, fights Zach, Drew, and Corey, the cutscene, it was made by SSJ5 Goku. It was made all by him. It was all his voice. He was voice acting for Zukai, Corey, Drew, and Zach.